A sweet moment was caught on camera just days after Christmas. Animal Welfare says this dog named Apollo went missing just before the holiday. But because it has a microchip, the department was able to bring him home to his owner this weekend. Animal Welfare says it serves as a reminder that the service can help reunited lost pets with their owners.